Yeah.
They canceled it. Someone shot themselves. Get it! Poor steer! Poor steer!
Ah. There's pros and cons to these street tires.
Right. Oh, I'm riding lights here in the ball, dude. I don't want to fall in that. That looks nasty as fuck.
Oh, yeah, that's disgusting, dude.
Toxic. Are you able to get to that underpass from here?
Yeah, you can.
There's nothing on the other side, though.
It's like this.
Yeah.
It's real shitty.
It's all loose dirt and rock. Nick tried to go under one day and made it halfway, and then he had to figure out how to get his fucking bike back.
Okay.
It was pretty funny.
What's your tag number?
I don't know.
This isn't like that.
Well, I fucked up then. Yeah, you can still rebound. See, I even glued it back together last time. Son of a bitch.
Oh, look, it's fixed. So we gotta do this when it's dry.
Yeah, it's a lot funner when it's dry.
You can't do this when it's
kinda wet. Kind of fun to go around those corners, though. You can go like 2 miles an hour and fucking. Yeah, it's a nice little spot.
You guys know over there by the movie theater, by the alley, across the street, there's like an entrance that you can get into this like walking path that'll lead you to like another underpass that will be that that old railroad track that they're like turning into like a bike path kind of thing. That's not far from here, and it's probably not muddy at all.
Yeah, let's hit it.
All right.
Shit, sounds like he just volunteered to lead.
All right. Everything all right?
Yeah, we're just looking.
Okay. I just wasn't sure if you guys were stuck or needed something.
Huh?
I just wasn't sure if you guys were stuck or needed something.
Oh, no, we're fine.
All right. Huh? That's what's up. Enjoy.
Yeah.